Come on, somebody back there gotta wanna face Kurt Angle.
Well, apparently, someone may have accepted this challenge.
Let's see who it is.
Daz, I know this kid. This is John Cena. We've heard a little bit about him.
He's
one of those many young talents that's been working his way through the WWE system. One of the many young talents who could be looking to knock on the door of opportunity. It's here, whatever, or whoever it is. Oh my God. Hey, guys, look out!
Mustang right through the WrestleMania glass. The champ is here.
So, you think you're right?
Word life.
Come on! Yes! Word life.
There is a doctor in the house!
This is great!
A doctor of Thugonomics! My guest tonight, the very first pick of the draft lottery. Come on down!
What the hell? Oh my God! My God! It's him!
Thank you. be kidding me?
Oh, my God.
Triple H's expression told the entire story.
The Rock is exploding off of Madison Square Garden.
Oh, take a look at this, King.
What an entrance.
John Cena is making his entrance. He's looking out on this spaceship-like catwalk.
There's a master of thuganomics. I mean, everybody likes to make a grand entrance, but this is really something. Look out!
King, in your 35 years in sports entertainment, have you ever seen an entrance like this?
Well, so far, I don't know. He's not over yet.
Over 16,000 fans on their feet jammed in here at the American Airlines Arena in Miami, Florida for one of the greatest entrances in the history of WWE.
Still high, knock your shell off, my money stacked.